Hello guys. Welcome to YouTube Journey. Today in this video I am going to show you the biggest mistake you will made to your channel to simply be hacked by the hackers. But, before we get started, subscribe to this channel if you don't. Like and share this video to your friends. Thank you. So, after we create a YouTube channel, we need to set it up before we start uploading content on it. Yes, we need to set it up before we start using it anyways. So as we all know, in any channel we have About section. In the About section we need to add an information about our YouTube channel. We can explain and describe about what we created the channel for. And we also have another option to add our contacts information for business, advertisement needs, or other needs from our fans. So the biggest mistakes YouTubers made here is: some YouTubers are adding some contact information which is the same with their channel details. Let's assume the contact we need in the About section must be as follows: phone number, Gmail address, and other details. The mistake you may made here is: you may use your channel Gmail and also phone number related to your channel Gmail account as a contact that your fans could use to contact you. This is big mistake at all. Because hackers are always waiting and following you for these type of common mistake you might made. And it may finally be the simple way they may use to hack your account easily. Because of that, we advise you to stop using your channel details as your contact information. If not, you could be in trouble of losing your channel anyway. Hope you enjoy the video. And if yes, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss any updates from this channel. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.